Hello everyone, I'm Jerry McCarr, and this is oneAPI Dev News for June 2022. We're going to dive right in today, but remember, you'll be able to learn more about the stories covered in this episode by clicking on the links in the description. We're going to start off by showcasing the technical article, The MAXLOC Reduction, Should You Use the SYCL Operator or oneDPL? This article will answer the question, what is the MAXLOC operation? It goes over reduction operators in SYCL and how you can make the same reduction with the Intel oneAPI Data Parallel C++ library, also known as oneDPL, and when you should use a SYCL reduction or oneDPL. Read the article to learn more and check out all the great resources that are provided in the article. Next up is our first of two videos this month, Advanced Tools for Cross-Architecture Application Performance. This video offers an overview of Intel's oneAPI-based toolkit, a production implementation of oneAPI. The base kit is a core set of foundational tools for developing high-performance cross-architecture applications on Intel architectures. It comes with a DPC++, C++ compiler, a code migration tool, oneAPI libraries for math, data analytics, threading, deep learning, video processing, and more, advanced analysis debug, and Python optimization tools. Download is free, or you can purchase with priority support. Our second video is part of the oneAPI Basic Series playlist, Heterogeneous and Parallel Execution Using SYCL. Our friend and collaborator Guy Tamir provides a brief walkthrough of how to offload a task from the host CPU to a device, how to exchange data between the host and the device, and gives a quick example to demonstrate the ease of use of SYCL for heterogeneous parallel programming. Watch the video to learn more, and additionally, Guy is always looking for feedback, so after you watch the video, click on the link to fill out a quick form and let Guy know directly how you think he's doing. The final thing I want to point out today is our full slate of events, webinars, and hackathons. There are a ton of great events for developers to attend, so check out the calendar link in the description to see what's coming up or to get access to events you may have missed. That's all for this month. Remember to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all the oneAPI dev news. I'll see you next time.